Tonight on the Cheese Channel, we present The History of Cheese. Cheese was invented in China in the year 427 BC when one gentleman who was carrying a bowl of curds bumped into another gentleman who was carrying a bowl of whey.
Oh, many pardons, my friend.
But that's okay. Hey, you got your curds in my whey.
No, you got the whey in my curds.
Hey, wait a minute. This tastes like cheese.
And the rest is history. Stay tuned for more of the history of cheese here on the Cheese Channel. And now, a word from our sponsor.
Do you like cheese? Everyone does. But you know, sometimes you've got a little piece of cheese you really like, and other people want your cheese. Well, how can you stop them from getting it? Take down this number, 334-279-7431. That's 334-279-7431. That'll put you in touch with financial planner and noted amateur cheese expert, David Ernest. He can show you how to keep other people's ratty hands off of your cheese. That's 279-7431. Call him today. Welcome back to The History of Cheese. We hope you enjoyed tonight's presentation on the history of cheese. Tune in next week when we learn a little-known fact. Swiss cheese is actually from Germany.
Fritz, you dunk up. Where are the holes? There are no holes. Put the holes in the cheese.
Jawohl, Herr Cheese Man.
Next time on The History of Cheese.